At last, in particular, I chose for this particular class because the vowel sounds in it are actually really great to work with and explore, to have the opportunity to really elongate and figure out your tone and vocal approach, because it's a slow-moving song and it builds and it has its opportunity and its freedom and space to figure out how you want to place your rhythm, your pace, your timing, and you can just have fun with this song. This song allows you the freedom to move and work your way through it, weaving in and out and feeling your own interpretation out with it.
Let's listen.
Okay, so just that alone, listening to At Last, My Love Has Come Along, right? So that's something that's, it's so powerful to even feel that statement. So just to feel rejoiceful and empowered and alive. The way it's structured too, it has those long slides that, right? And it's kind of more simplified, but the way I have interpreted it over the years and for stage purposes, my personal style with it is to hone in on those slides and really draw them out more, because it's just a more dramatic feel for me to embody it, right? So it would be... usually have a drum. Go ahead. So,
my love has come along, my lonely days are.
So it has so many different dynamics and ways and variations that you can sing it. Over the years, I've just interpreted it because I love to play. I like to take opportunity to like play and explore certain, you know, ad-libs and routes and really have fun with exploring, you know, what all the soul components of a note can, you know, vary. And I mean, I love that. That's the way I like to have fun with it. But there's also, if you don't want to even belt it, right, the song itself is great. And you can interpret that in a soft way, in a gentle way. I don't know. Do you want to play what that would be like? Do like a really like staccato, like as if we were doing like a with an acoustic guitar. Yeah. Just get right into it, yeah.
At last, my last has come along. Ooh, my lonely days are over. Hey, and life's like a song.
When she sings, at last the skies above are blue, my heart was wrapped up in clover. So as far as timing is concerned and pacing, there's so many ways to interpret my heart was wrapped up in clover, but she has a timing with it where she says, my heart, you know, it's not a way that I would normally phrase, but it was a lesson to me in how you can embody somebody else's spirit. And I've incorporated it in my shows every time. So my heart was wrapped up, kind of throw that away, was wrapped up right? So make it your own, make it a conversation. My heart. And you're sort of bending the ends of those notes too. My heart was wrapped up in, and she says, she holds her ends, right? In clover, in. So these are just little inflections to really pay attention to details, to hone your craft, to figure out what you want to use, what you don't. But it's so important to listen to other people's styles.